टाइम हैज कम फॉर फास्ट डेवलपमेंट इन केरला विच बीजेपी प्रॉमिसेस बाय फास्ट व्हाट आई मीन इज एफ फॉर फिशरीज एंड फर्टिलाइजर्स ए फॉर एग्रीकल्चर एंड आयुर्वेदा एस फॉर स्किल डेवलपमेंट एंड सोशल जस्टिस टी फॉर टूरिज्म एंड टेक्नोलॉजी।
देयर इज अ स्टार्क कॉन्ट्रास्ट बिटवीन व्हाट यू मीन बाय फास्ट एंड द रियलिटी ऑन ग्राउंड। एफ दैट स्टैंड्स फॉर फिशरीज एज पर योर न्यू डेफिनेशन इज फेसिंग अ ह्यूज क्राइसिस ड्यू टू द अनप्लान्ड लॉकडाउन बाय योर गवर्नमेंट। The fishery sector took a hit of 11,652 crores merely within 40 days of the lockdown. Fertilizer prices, meanwhile, continue to skyrocket. A, that stands for agriculture, has been destroyed ruthlessly by your government. The world has taken note of the three black laws and your indifference to the farmers' movement. How you and your government conspire to take everything away from the farmers to hand over to your corporate friends is a secret out in the open. S stands for skill development and social justice, but unemployment has reached its peak under your government. Over 12 crore people became unemployed in one go due to the unplanned lockdown. Your government is unable to provide employment to the skilled youth, and the rising inequality index is enough to shed light on the social justice in our society. You said T is for tourism and technology. But your unplanned lockdown has brought the tourism sector to the brink of ruin. As per reports, the travel and tourism sector suffered a loss of 5 lakh crore rupees. No matter how many fancy acronyms you use or whatever oratory skills you put to use, you cannot fool all the people all the time.